Hello and welcome to this virtual organ recital from the Chapel of St John's College, Cambridge. My name is James Anderson-Besant and I'm the Assistant Organist here. I'm going to be playing three pieces of music this evening, the first of which is Bach's extraordinary work, the Prelude and Fugue in B minor. This piece was probably written to be first performed at a funeral, and it manages to combine music of the utmost solemnity with amazing counterpoint and virtuosity as well. Then I'm going to play Reger's short piece, Consolation, which begins with a beautiful melody played in the right hand, before, on the second page, going into a rather intense and troubled crescendo. Finds no solace in this crescendo, and is only comforted in the last few lines by the return of the initial tune played on the very quietest stops of the organ. Finally, I'm going to play Franck's monumental work, the third chorale in A minor. This piece was written very near the end of Franck's life, and it's based on this very simple hymn-like tune, first heard near the start of the piece in the manuals only. Franck takes us on an extraordinary journey with this tune, through all sorts of different guises and iterations in different keys. And finally, near the end of the piece, we hear the tune, rather like we heard it at the start of the piece, but this time triumphantly on full organ. But it's the amazing structure of the piece and the journey that Franck takes us on from the start to the finish, which is what makes this such an amazing piece of organ music, considered by many to be one of the greatest pieces ever written for the organ. Anyway, thank you very much for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy the recital.